I fight with courage on a daily basis. Look at every day when I wake up, look at for the positive things for that day and use that as my driving force for the day. I don't want, you know, cancer to dictate what I'm going to do that day and how I'm going to live my life. I want to prove, you know, that I'm the one still in charge and, you know, prove to my kids that by example, you can fight through anything.